Single computers now run national networks of cashier terminals and banks and building societies. On a conservative estimate, at least 50,000 computers are now in business and government.